I've been exploring the concept of a good death based on a book called Die Wise, which I was put in the world of through a podcast, which was also an accidental find, in that we discussed how is it that I can plan my death so that it is a good death, and what defines a good death is the way by which you go about leaving the world and leaving the people that you love behind with the assurance of going on, and that this is just the process of leaving me but carrying on the memory of me.